Good evening, everybody. It is so great to have everyone here for our winter concert. Yeah, let's get a little enthusiasm here tonight. The rain clap. To celebrate, there it goes. We have you all here tonight to celebrate this season. This is a wonderful concert. You will hear students from second grade all the way through our upper school who will be performing, and it is just a great show. One thing I need to let you know, although you'll hear it from her herself, but she's not here, Vanessa Holm-Silverman, who is one of the people who's leading this entire effort, unfortunately is not feeling well. She put a lot of time and effort along with the rest of her team, Jamie and Derek in particular, to put this show together. The kids are gonna be fantastic tonight, even though she's not here in person, and she does have a personal message to share with all of you before we start. So enjoy the show.
And that's now we have the Hillbrook Rock Band. Give it up for the Space Cadets!
When the days are cold and the cards unfold and the saints we see are made of gold, when your dreams all fail and the words we hail are the worst of, when the blood runs stale, I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but when the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of green. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. When you feel my heel, look into my eyes, it's where my demons are, it's where my demons are. Don't get too close, it's stuck inside, it's where my demons are, it's where my demons are. The curtain calls to laughs above, when the lights fade out, all the sinners crawl, so they dug your grave in the mask. Calling out at the mess you made. Don't wanna let you down, but I am hellbound. But with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. When you feel my heel, look into my eyes, it's where my demons are, it's where my demons are. Don't get too close, it's stuck inside. It's where my demons are, it's where my demons are. When you feel my pain, look into my eyes. It's where my demons are, it's where my demons are. Don't get too close, it's stuck inside. It's where my demons are, it's where my demons are.
We will now be playing Three Little Birds by Bob Marley.
So on clarinet, we have Joshua. On guitar, we have Oliver. On the other guitar, we have Samuel. On bass, we have William. On drums, we have Oscar. On ukulele slash singing, we have Charlie. And we also have me, Tony.
Thank you.
everybody sing along if you know the words.
Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds by my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true, singing, this is my message to you. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright.
This is a really special night for all of our performers, but I'm feeling extra excited because this is the first performance of the Bear Cub Choir this year. And they have worked very hard to share this music with you. And something that we talk about is, what are we singing about? And so we're doing a medley of three different songs, and we discussed it as a group, and it was really important to them for me to share with you a couple of phrases that they summarized of what we are singing about. Even though you're different, you're just as special as everyone else. And just because people don't like how you are doesn't mean that you can't be yourself. And you can be yourself no matter what that looks like. When someone's mean to you, don't let them ruin your day. And if someone makes fun of you, just remember that someone is always on your side. Be yourself, love yourself, because you are beautiful. I introduce you the Bear Cub Choir.
Highway, they say. All right. This is our fifth and sixth grade choir, the Hillbrook Singers. And they give up their lunches every Monday to come and sing. And so please enjoy this song. This was selected by them because they thought this was the appropriate song for this event.
To a drum, brought the thumb, brought the thumb. Always focused on me, one, 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 one. Now I wish that I could hold someone, someone. So tell my mom I love her, call my baby sister. Should've hugged and kissed her, she's life is just a mystery. And it's gone before you know it. So if you love me, won't you show it?
Thank you.
silver.
Eager for action, hot for the game, the coming attraction, the drop of a name. They knew all the right people, they went to the right schools, they threw outrageous parties, they paid heavenly bills.
There were cracks on the walls, cracks on his face. She pretended not to notice she was caught up in the race. Out every evening until it was light, she was too tired to make it, she was too tired to fight about it.
Surely make you lose your mind.
Life in the fast lane.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Life in the fast lane.
Everything all of the time.
Life in the fast lane.
Surely make you lose your mind.
Life in the fast lane.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Life in the fast lane.
Everything all of the time.
Life in the fast lane. Life in the fast lane.
She calls out to the man on the street. Sir, can you help me? It's cold and I've nowhere to sleep. Is there somewhere you can tell me?
He walks on, doesn't look back. He pretends he can't hear her. Starts to whistle as he crosses the street. Seems embarrassed to be there.
You can tell from the lines on her face. You can see that she's been there. Probably been moved on from every place. 'Cause she didn't fit in there.
Just think about it.
I'm gonna tell you just what I heard. First time, second, and you know the thing.
Thank you.
get some of that one? Thank you. All right. We just saw 78 Show Choir. We'll talk more about them in a minute. This is the Upper School Chorus Encore. They, in the midst of all the new discoverings of what a brand new campus is like, are trying to figure out how they're going to still keep singing. And so they're coming in early one day a week, which I know is any of us love waking up early, and teenagers especially. So the commitment to actually being there is really awesome. And they are way more self-sufficient. They like to actually get each other their music and all sorts of things. So anyway, this is Encore. I guess this is also your, is this? Oh no, we performed once, didn't we? This is their first performance by themselves though. Okay, good. So I think we know that we opened a new school this year at the downtown, at the upper school. And I know I feel pretty proud that we've had three events this year where we've had all three, whether it's students or actually faculty, all performing together. So we had Halloween, where we had lower school grade levels with our middle school rock band, and we had some alumni rock band members that joined. Some of them up there. Then we had Grandparents Special Friends, where we had an upper school teacher with us, along with lower school admin and all sorts of people in that band. Again, I was like, wow, hey, cool.
Really we'd got like, to come together.
Yeah, we made everybody be here together. And then tonight, we've had students doing solos, ensembles from second through ninth grade. There's not a lot of places where we really get to have that happen. And so I think it's so cool that in the performing arts, we get to be this glue that fills the cracks in between the other spaces. There's so many people who help in doing this. I help, I guess. Jamie runs things for her grades, and Vanessa, who's not here, somehow magically, and I can tell you from personal experience, coordinates and plans things like you would not believe to make these kinds of things possible. But that's not just the only person. With Rock Band, we have Mr. Brian Ravitza, who's there every week helping out.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You can applaud for him. Yeah.
And then we also have a super important member of our team this year, Chevy Slater, who
is our choreographer.
She's doing choreography.
Come on up.
Did all of that choreography for the show choir, and will be doing choreography for both of our musicals in the spring. And then we also have a guy who is sitting in the sound booth, I don't know if he'll wander his way up here right now, named Sean Ryback, who, yes.
Please give Sean Ryback a huge round of applause.
That guy deserves so much accolades for what he has helped us with here. He has a real job, but he comes and spends all these hours here with us. He was on the lift fixing lights 45 minutes before the show.
Yeah, moments before most of you came in.
We were here till late on Sunday getting this ready. I can't tell you how many hours. It's always enjoyable. I think that might be why he does it. But he gives so much to making sure we have lighting, helping with sound, helping us build sets. You guys are really in for a treat in the spring with the Beauty and the Beast sets that he's been heading up. And then also, there's another Ryback who we couldn't actually do any of this with, and that's Hunter. Hunter, I think he might remember better than me. I think it's like four or five events now where I'm just like, hey, Hunter, I need your help. And he's like, cool, do you want me to set up the soundboard or the light board? Or hey, I can do both at the same time. Like, oh. And you'll see the castle up there is like 90% him. It's pretty amazing. So
please come to Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah.
And just a shout out too, we also have a couple of upper schoolers. We have Aiden and Caperton back there that are running sound and stage managing. Am I missing an upper school?
Kat.
And Kat is also helping run students. So just a big round of applause for everybody that helped. And I also just want to acknowledge one more time how hard all of the students have worked. They have chosen to be here to work hard outside of school hours. And so let's just give them a round of applause before we begin. We're excited that we're all able to come together for this finale. It is called Sing Yourself, and I hope you really enjoy it. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. What a great evening, huh? All our amazing student performers, the time that's put into this to make this production for all of you. It takes a lot of effort, a lot of time. Spectacular evening. Let's give them one more round of applause. So, of course, none of this can be done without the extraordinary coordination and work of the adults. And so we want to start by showing our appreciation and thanks to Jamie Piazza for everything that she's done to bring this together. Jamie, come on up. And Vanessa, who continues to always do lots of coordination through the lower school, middle school, upper school. She was really disappointed she couldn't be here, but a huge acknowledgement for all the work that she does. And Derek, if you can come on up on behalf of Vanessa to accept flowers. Again, thank you all for coming. We wish everybody happy holidays and a great break. Shuttles will be leaving in the next 30 seconds. No, just you have a little bit of time to get up there to get to take the shuttles. And once again, thank you all for coming.